Good morning. My name is Piero Corazza. I'm the estimator and pre-construction manager for the Hard Rock Group in Toronto, Canada.
Which Doka products do you use?
We use a lot of Doka products. We've been using Doka since 2009. Primarily, the products that we use are the wall formwork, the large A-frames on our civil projects, and most importantly, I would say, is probably the super climber systems, which is why I'm here in bauma to see what it is that we're going to be installing on one of our big projects that we're doing in Toronto.
And what are the biggest challenges that you face, and how does Doka help you to overcome them?
I think because of the kind of formwork and the kinds of challenges in terms of weather, short cycle times, optimal engineering and things like that, that Doka really helps us to kind of streamline things along here. We've got a big engineering department ourselves, but Doka is very, very capable, mesh very well with our people, and we always get to a solution where, you know, we feel comfortable that we can put systems in that are going to do what it is that we're really trying to achieve in terms of time, in terms of protection from the weather, which is a big factor in Canada where we are. It gets very, very cold there, and you know, snow, precipitation, things like that. So lots of cooperation there.
And what do you think about the Doka booth here at bauma 2019?
Love it. It's my first time here, and I've actually not seen the whole thing yet, but very, very interesting. It's nice to see all the systems here and to really absorb it all in. Better for me when we go back, I'm going to have a deeper knowledge of, you know, how things work.
Thank you so much, and enjoy your stay.